shot me up on my head, beat 17 years old, kicked out on the street, go back in time. I never thought I'd see a face in a woman alive. We would take my mom's place, straight from school, and scared to go. Her mom was a fool with a big bone, breaking all the blue. Shed tears with my baby sister over the years, with this poor and all the little kids. And we were going back to my dad, the same job, but that just went wrong. The blame is mine. I reminisce so I'm stressed up, lost in the tail, holding on my mama from a jail cell. And we make it up a memory. Maybe I see the penitentiary on tape. We run it from the police, that's right. Mama catch me through the road to my backside and leave down as a crack queen. Mama, you always was a black queen. My mama never stayed for a woman that ain't easy, trying to raise a man. Was committed, and for a single mother on welfare, tell me how you did it. There's no way I can pay you back, but my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate me there. Bring it to the floor. Street dog, dog, and Dr. Dre is at your door. When you make an entrance, we'll bet on us, because you know we're about to rip this up. And give it a microphone first, so I can bust like a bubble pop. Bring it long, be together, now you know you're in trouble, because ain't no more but a G-Bet. Baby, too, worked out, brother, so I'm crazy. The death row is the label that puts me unfadable, so please don't try to fade this further back to the ledger at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'll let them understand. From a young G's perspective, if they're going, they're gonna, I have to find the contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man, and learning a man, and at the same time, burning a man. And you know I ain't with that, who's in it, cause ain't no good enough to get for while I'm a villain. And that's really the real deal, holy feel. And now you know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get for while I'm a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that. It's like this and like that, like this and Drake's creeping on my mic, like I'm talking to I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I'm dead and I'm cause my people can't keep it. It's time for me to make my pressure felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seat belt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro, at the same time with the dope rhyme that I get. You know and I know I'm those little gangsters. Get into my collection, the selection symbolizes your take a telephone, don't choke. Yeah, don't you have no clue of what me and my homie Brian Kirk came to do. It's like this and like that, like this and I'm till the next episode.